Yeah, it's not my thing, you know what I mean?
I don't mind getting bitten, but I hate to watch somebody else get bitten. Okay, what have we found in here? Lots and lots of chewed up mouse stuff. A mouse carcass. A keelback skin. And it can go to the right or to the left. Totally. I'll show you this. Oops. And a sticky bag up there. And you can see how far that goes. It's the entire perimeter. You can go 360 degrees around. And I looked along the floor under there as you were pulling it off, and I can see to that concrete. And then there's the noggin.
See you, Dan.
Hey, how you doing?
Can I just have some songs, darling? Because I've got to get the boys from the school.
If you can find them.
Just any. Oh, I'm like my shoe thing area.
Bruce has been very entertaining, thank you. Never a dull moment.
I'm just going to get the boys, Dal. They can come home.
Oh, okay.
I
presume I'd say to turn left down that hole and keep going to that outdoor, outside wall you were talking about.
Do you need me to move my car?
No, I'll take that car.
Alright.
So that's all good. Yeah,
but it actually stops here. Now what would you say?
That it's in there?
Like I can move this stuff. See how it stops here now? Do you think it's continued on out of there?
No. If it's a keel back, if it's a snake that doesn't climb, it'll be in there. In that architrave or whatever you call it, or flashing or whatever it's called.
Do I pay you by the hour?